Following the first joint patrol, Turkish and Russian officials met in Ankara for 2 days, discussing some technical issues about how the next patrols would be carried forward. Now we're hearing that the second patrol is going to happen tomorrow. Most likely they're going to be entering Syrian territory from Turkey, east of the city of Ras Al Ain, and then conduct their patrol inside Syrian territory. It's not clear exactly which way they will head tomorrow. However, the last patrol happened between Ras Al Ain and the city of Qamishli. They traveled a total of about 87 kilometers from west to east, about 9.5 kilometers deep into Syrian territory. And this is to make sure that the YPG and any kinds of YPG positions are no longer existing, at least within those 10 kilometers. Russia has also committed to making sure that the YPG pull out 30 kilometers away from the border. So Turkey is going to be looking for any kinds of trenches, any kinds of tunnels, any kinds of fortifications, any kinds of weapons, or any kinds of other signs of YPG presence near the border.